gift to us, and God reveals His love to us. And when we respond, when our young people respond to God's gift, we say that something special happens, that God's revelation takes place. Every time we have that experience, we want to celebrate, we want to communicate, and we want to be
Christ your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
And decide aright for the lands afflicted.
each candidate has been well instructed and is accompanied by a sponsor, it is my privilege to present them to you at this time. I invite the candidates to please come.
Thank you very much.
Like the Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
you in all kinds of trouble. God is like. God is like makers who acted in the universe, seers. So what's a big supermarket here? Where do you go to your shopping with if you want to stop that?
Blessing them and they bless them in return.
chosen is also a renewal for them, because many of us will have the opportunity to go through a 2-year program. Many of us come back 2 months. I can't even remember what happened, what I learned during my confirmation class. Some parents said how important it was to shift from telling others moving on to life, young people in faith. Last night I called on the parents and challenged them to form a youth ministry among these confirmed youths, that we do not give them hint that we will accompany them as they go through life and their faith. So that there will be a youth ministry made up of parents.
Thank you. Yeah. Your
filled with none of our sins, but on the day of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
Peace.
Thank you.
encouraged by the sacrament of your Son, so that with all trials overcome, they may gladden your church by their holiness and through their works and their charity, foster your growth in the world. Through Christ.
Oh.